children of the revolution! This is the dawning of the age of aquariums! My name is Prudence Kane. Like me, many of you joined the American Liberation Front as a way of getting back at your rich suburban parents for subjecting you to an adolescence of obscene luxury.
Look, Princess, we ain't here for the opening act. Where's Coyote Bongwater?
Sadly, our leader, Coyote Bongwater, cannot be with us today because he is setting in motion a grand design to transform this entire city into a countercultural utopia. Bay City is about to become one big, happy commune! Suck on that, Daddy!
Alright, so what's Bongwater up to this time?
So how can Coyote Bongwater possibly free the minds of a whole city the same way he freed our minds with reveling?
How did I know that was coming? Reveling sounds yummy to the tummy, so where do I get me some?
That's the best part! Our brothers and sisters are about to deliver the final batch of Reveled to our leader, Coyote Bongwater! He's gonna pour it into the bay! Soon the masses are gonna be begging us to lead them in revolution!
Those Reveled trucks could be a serious pain in my ass, and I haven't blown anything up for at least 10 minutes.
It's like a figurative transforming robot. There's more to this than meets the eye. This revelation isn't a coincidence. It's an attack! Take out those trucks immediately!
Houston!
Bay City Police. How about a long strange trip to San Quentin, three? Police, out of the way. Target acquired. Drop the private. That's it. Now, what this does? Thing on. Target acquired. Now, wonder what this does. This guy! We were right!
thwart. You must find another way in.
Is that why I won't run
out? Houston!
Nice move!
I give you...
The puppet?
I heard bong water chanting in the underpass under the hill. I gotta lay off the cheese puffs. I've got a secret plan to get us out of Vietnam by Christmas! Why won't anybody listen?
My brain is broken!
Ah!
solution, we're part of the problem, and you're part of the problem!
Doranchov, come in! I failed. You'll have to start the revolution without me.
Yet.
Yet? But...
This city is useless to us now. I mean, have you seen these people? They make the students in Prague look like a meeting of the Politburo. We shall destroy this degenerate city and return to the Soviet Union with the spacecraft fragments we have managed to retrieve.
But what about freeing America from the tyranny of capitalist consumerism?
Do not despair, comrade. The party will long remember your efforts to cripple your decadent nation. You shall not have died in vain. Orange all out.
But... no! No! I wanted to save America, not destroy it! Oh, man! What have I done?
Excuse me. Sometimes it's kinder just to put them down.
To develop a chemical that destroys Huron DNA. How would they even